Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we made it through this, warehouse, and we fought the helicopter off for a while, and we're on the airboat. But now, we have to get through the city to Black, or City 17 East, or something like that. Forget the name of it, but yeah, we gotta get there. So let's go. Oh, it's back already? I just took you down. Turn. Still gotta find that Easter egg. I'm gonna show you guys that Easter egg. It's pretty funny. Well, I don't know about funny, but it's pretty cool. Oh, crap. Bombs. Why are they dropping bombs? Oh, cool. Half pipe. It's tight. I love that part. Serpentine. Get away, asshole. Ah, you can't chase me in here. Imagine if I was walking on this acid. I'd be dead already. Turn. It's like Fast and the Furious. It's too fast and too furious, son. You can't handle me. A helicopter ain't got nothing on me. Oh, shit. Is this way? Nope. Oh! Serpentine. Where is it at? Oh, there it is. Oh, shit. Go around. Oh, helicopter, you're going to get yours. Watch. Oh. Damn, how many bombs do they have on that damn thing? I think they're cheating. No, they are cheating. No. I don't want to get hit by one of them. Is it this way? Oh, okay. It is this way. Go. Up and over. L.E.U. What's that way? Nothing. Oh, crap. Okay, cool. At least the bombs are exploded already. What's this one? Damn, where's that Easter egg at? Oh, Jesus. Sweet Jesus, go! Leave me alone, asshole. Aha, you can't hit me. Can't see me. What? Where'd I get that from? Someone probably died there. My gun is full. Hovercraft. What was that? Is that a... Oh, it is a thing. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? So, I wonder... Oh, did I just break it? Oh, I did just break it. I was all thinking I had to climb it or something. Nope. I overthink it too much. I always think. Tunnels. Oh, how did I know there was gonna be a loading screen? Whoa! Hope you guys like my new outro. I just made it yesterday. I'm not really an expert at the Photoshops, but I took a couple classes in high school, so I'm okay at it. I mean, I can't do no crazy stuff, but I can, you know, I know to do a little bit, not of a lot of it, but. I know to do a good amount of it. What? No. Ah! Where's that pipe at? I want to show you guys that Easter egg. Got a L-U-P up and over. Ah, nice fresh water. This is water you can drink. Oh, yeah. What's up there? I know there's something up there. Those bulls. They don't. Yep, see? I knew I came up here for a reason. Get in! Shit! Do I need to get that? Oh no, I don't need to get that truck. Just keep on moving, brother. I'm dropping bombs again. Gotta watch out for the lickers. Whoa. Don't hurt me. Which way? This way? Why would they put that guy there? He's just all sitting there by himself. Alright, so I figured he's dropping... Wise guy, huh? Ah, get run over, son. I figured they're dropping bombs this way, so I have to go this way. So, I'm going this way. Ah! Damn lickers. He's got me there. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Boom! Alright, let's get off of this damn thing. Abandoned ship! Or, let me rephrase that. Abandoned boat. Some health. There's some health. Or, yeah, it's health. Or armor, sorry. Plus, I think we actually have to come in here. Oh, see, look at it. It's health. Oh, yeah. Give me all that armor, brother. Okay, where do I go, though? Oh, okay, okay, okay. See what I gotta do. I gotta, I guess, I think put this on here and lower it down. So let me just do that. Oh wait, I always do that. I have to hold it. I have to hold it. So it gets to the bottom, and then jump on it. Oh, I got hurt. Shit. Whatever. And then I can go now, man. It's too hard to figure out. Oh crap. What am I doing? Oh, this is just, oh crap. Those are just head crabs. Which way do I go? Oh, I just drove right into it. Do I knock this down? Maybe knock this down? I don't think I can. Yep, thought so. Oh wait, I think I just jump it right here. Hadur! Is there a boost on here? I don't even know if there's a boost. Oh, there's no boost. Get into the tunnel. Whoa, I didn't even see that thing there. Wait, do I go in? Yep, go into the tunnel. Man, this is just like an... I'm gonna put some epic music behind this. Alright, he can't shoot me. Oh, shit, he can! Serpentine, serpentine, serpentine. Serpentine. Alright, I think this is where I get off. This is my stop right here. Pretty sure this is my stop. Back up. Make sure there wasn't one of those Half-Life signs. Okay. Get off of this. Climb up the ladder. Okay, so I have to go over here. And then to here, I believe. I have to lift that up. This in there. I guess I can put a bunch of stuff in there. Let's see. Okay, so it's not heavy enough. So I gotta push that washer. I gotta put that washer in there then. Pretty sure I gotta put the washer in there. Or fail. I know. I'm fine. I'll live. I'll get medical assistance right now. He gives you morphine? I didn't know that. Okay, I just gotta push it. Stupid friends, leave me alone. Alright, perfect. There we go. That wasn't too hard. Oh, jumping is probably gonna be harder. Haha, nailed it. Boat race. Am I almost there? Oh, sweet, I made it. I didn't get to see the thing. What the hell? I think it might be closer or farther. Whatever. I got to the city. See, it's one of those guys. I know. Get some supplies.
We better hurry. Gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
A shotgun?
Greetings to the Freeman.
Hello, I am Freeman.
Come on in.
Alright, hold on. Get all this stuff real quick. That's pretty cool. The thing is helping us. Get the name of it. I gotta. Damn, what the hell's its name?
Come on, get in here.
Okay, go get out of the way. What's that? I'm here. You hurry up, buddy.
Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible.
I know, it's been shooting at me the whole time.
The Vortigon's working his magic on your airboat.
Vortigon.
More firepower going forward.
There you go.
I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
Let me out. I want to see. What's he doing? Did he manifest that out of nowhere?
There we are.
Yeah, I'm heavy weapons guy.
That you're up against. I always like to bring a little iron to the firefight.
Okay. Let me out.
Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on your key lines place.
Oh, wow. Shut up. Man, this thing shoots fast. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, man, this is going to rinse through him. What's up, baby? Oh, what's up? What's up? Who's going to bitch out first? Ain't going to be me. Yeah, it's so tough now, huh? Oh, no, exploding barrels. Alright, I'm gonna leave it alone for right now until I really, really need it. Okay, is it over there? You would think some splash damage would hit this guy. And, you know, hurt him, but I guess not. Okay, so do I just keep going? Nope, I knew it. Shoot! Shoo! Ah! Come on, come out, you bastard. There you are. Oh shit, they're behind me too? Turn this bad boy around. There we go. Are they? No, they're not alive still, are they? Okay, whatever. Just driving on the sidewalk. Don't mind me. Yeah. Aha. I destroy you. I am heavy weapons guy. I probably could have just shot that. Center real quick. Blow it up just in case. This is awesome. Oh yeah. Damn, I love this boat. I wish I could take this all the way to the fucking citadel. I'd tear up whoever's doing this. I don't remember who's doing it. Well, I remember the guy seeing him transferring, but I don't remember why he's doing this or whatever. Probably just wants to be an asshole. What's up, baby? What's up? I want to kill that thing. Shug that, man. I want to kill this guy. Yeah. There we go. I hate those damn things, man. Annoying. Let's get to it. Aha! Yeah! Take that! Yes. Destroyed it. Oh, I wonder if I could have destroyed the plane, too. That'd have been pretty cool. I don't want those things grabbing me. I'll stop ya. Okay, where should I go first? Something over here? Okay, I think I do gotta go that way, but let's go check over here real quick. Let's go see what we can find. Nope, turn around. There you go. Nothing over here, really? Oh, it's probably a Half-Life thing. Oh, shit! Freaking a-holes. There we go. Haven't seen you guys in a while. Yeah, good thing I came over here. Just track my achievement process. Progress. Turn this bad boy around. And we're off! Ah! No, I can't run over that barrel. I'm gonna die. Let's go this way. And the adventure continues. Ah! Sharp turn. Hard left. Hard left. Nope. It's gonna grab me. Oh. I thought it was gonna grab me. That liquor or whatever the hell it's called. That's one. Two. I went the wrong way. Oh, shit. Who's dropping those? Wait. Did I go the wrong way? I think I did. Oh, wait, no. I'm supposed to go this way. Hey, idiot. I got him, boss. Idiots. You would think they would have learned from their other fallen comrades. They're like, oh, yeah, I'm going to get him. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, no. Those things will pull you out of the car. That's why, or the boat, I'm sorry. Uh-oh. Comes an epic fight. No? Oh, I thought it was going to be epic fight. Wherever. Oh, there it is. Oh, shit beans. I'm going to die. No. Leave me alone. Oh, there's two of them? Oh, I'm dead for sure. Not less by some miracle I survived. Oh. Well, looks like I didn't survive it. Oh my god, I only have 22 health. Oh god, let's see. Is there health here or something? Oh, thank you, God. I know, I'm really hurt. Alright, perfect. There we go. I should have came here last time. I wonder if I can see it from here. Get some shots on it. I don't think I can. Alright, you bastards. You wanted me? You got me. You wanted the best. You got the best. Yeah. What was that? It sounded like I was on fire. Oh, shit. Aha! Got him! Oh, I got burnt. Aha! That wasn't so tough. I just didn't have enough life. Even though there was life right there, and I could have just grabbed that. Okay. Where do I go now? Go back there? Okay, let's explore back here. I think I might have to come back here. I don't need my flashlight. Oh, yeah. I'll turn my flashlight. Oh, no, I don't need my flashlight. Let's get through this. I get tongue twisted a lot. I gotta work on my speech impediment or whatever it is. Oh, I'm supposed to bring my boat this way and then do a little jumpy jump. Oh, that was a big waste of time. I just gotta swim across, grab my boat, do a jump, and then probably fight that helicopter for the last time. Hopefully, for the last time. Oh, I see. I gotta open that. I remember now. It's all coming back to me. There we go. I remember I was stuck on that when I was a kid. I was like, ah, stuck in on it for hours. I was like, what do I do? And I was like, well, not hours, you know, it's just an exaggeration, but I was stuck in it for a while. And then alley-oop. Boom, shakalaka. Oh, yeah. Did I guess right? Do I have to go left? Yep. Let me check over here. Probably nothing. Yep. Well, maybe I can get up there. Can I? No, I doubt it. What the hell? I can't. I'm not going to be able to jump on anything, so. Yeah. Check this one. Another loading screen. My mortal enemy. Not really. Oh. Yep, I'm gonna fight him right here. I know I can get on that one. Aha! Can I get on it, or can I just... Let me see if I can... No, I thought I can run in. Run, jump, crouch, but apparently I couldn't. Where I came. Oh wait, I think this is where the what's it called at? The Easter egg. Yeah, I think it. Oh, is it? Damn it, I can't remember. Uh-oh. Yep, here comes the helicopter. You wanted the best. You got the best. I can't run from you. I ain't no bitch. Uh-oh. That's all you're gonna do is drop bombs? Oh, that is pretty death-defying. All right, let me back up a little bit. Some space between me and him. Ha, I ain't got nowhere to go now. Did he drop a person? Oh, shit. Coming in hot. Damn, that looks tight. Oh, damn. That's crazy. Whoa! That wasn't too bad. Where's he going? Oh, he's coming back. Let's not worry about where he's going. Oh no. That's not really doing too much damage though. Alright, you wanna go heads? Let's go heads. Yeah, revenge! Revenge is a dish best served cold. Ha ha! In your face, camel cake. Yeah! I think the thing's over here. Well, damn it. I keep saying that. Oh, when I find it, I find it. Whatever. Alright, guys. Well, I think I'm gonna end it there. Next thing, I'm pretty sure we gotta go open up this right here, but... if you guys are enjoying this let's play, you know, give me a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys like or tell me what you guys don't like. You know, I'm open to suggestions. But until then, this is your boy the drama 1988 with another let's play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.